Wow. Finally beating B. After all these years.